The Young and the Restless spoilers for Monday, June 7th reveal that Ashlyn Locke has had a change of heart. Devon fears that Amanda will be harmed because she's causing trouble with Sutton. Amani told the whole truth to Sutton and Naya, who seemed to suspect that Amanda was secretly planning something against them. Ashlyn called his own lawyer, consolidated the file to prepare for divorce and contested custody of Harrison. His feelings were exhausted. Tara tells Kyle she also needs an attorney. She said her attorney said paternity disclosure could benefit her and suggested she pursue sole custody of Harrison Locke. But is that DNA result a scam? Ashlyn still hopes to negotiate with Tara. He wants to raise Harrison. In return, will give her a large amount of money. We know from the ad that Kyle can't find Tara or Harrison, but Ashlyn uses the old plan. He says to let go of the past and become a family again, for the sake of Harrison. Let him have a complete family. If this happens, what will Kyle and Jack Abbott do about it? It would be cruel to make Kyle and Harrison stick together just to tear them apart. Devon does not dare to interfere deeply in Amanda's family affairs, but he's afraid that his girlfriend will be harmed. However, the more Amanda got into Sutton's case, the harder it was for her to pull out. Amanda still has illusions about Sutton's family. She hopes to be a part of that family. Now they're putting Amanda in the case, but that will probably come with lanyards. But Amanda goes in the direction of investigating the real killer. Talking about Amanda's academic credentials, she is shocked by a new development in the case. What is the next piece of information she comes across? She was lucky enough to meet a female detective who claims to be a close friend of Richard Nealon and has been collecting evidence in this case for over 20 years. Now is the time for Amanda to play her role as a daughter. Victor organized Nikki a big and full birthday party. She was very happy. But Ashlyn showed up at the party and took Victoria away. She was very angry. Meanwhile, Summer Newman will have some serious decisions to make. If Tara and Harrison went back to New York with Ashlyn, Summer would probably feel a lot better about her relationship. But Kyle still fantasizes about his son. He's going to go to court and wants to regain custody of the child. He is the biological father and will be staying with Harrison. What do you think will happen to Ashlyn, Tara, Kyle, and Summer? What do you think Amanda will learn from Sutton's case? Will Ashlyn and Tara heal themselves and return to New York? Is this Ashlyn locked trapped?